NASA is showing us a prototype of what the next moonwalkers will wear during the Artemis 3 mission.
It's been more than 5 decades since humans walked the moon's surface. The reveal is happening later this morning in Houston. West 2's Tony Atkins is live at Spaceview Park in Titusville. Tony, this is highly anticipated because slowly but surely, we're getting pieces of what the next moon landing could look like.
Yeah, that's right, Zonica. We get to peel back the layers just a little bit of Artemis 3 when it launches in 2025. Now, NASA says that it plans to reveal these prototypes of the new space suits that astronauts will wear for the historic trip. That will be at 10:30 this morning. These spacesuits, NASA says, will enhance the capability of human exploration in space. Last September, NASA announced it chose Axiom Space to develop a moonwalking system to help land astronauts on the moon for the first time in over 50 years. NASA adding its goal is building a lasting presence on the moon and ultimately going on to another frontier, which would be missions to Mars. Now, before we get to Artemis 3, there is Artemis 2, and next month NASA says it has plans to announce the 4 astronauts that will be involved in the orbit of the moon as part of Artemis 2 before actually landing on the moon in Artemis 3 in 2025. For now, reporting live in Spaceview Park, Tony Atkins, West 2.